Hello, I'm Archie Luxury, and welcome to the program, fuckers. And today I'd like to start the Battle of the Gold Subs. That's right, fuckers. The Battle of the Gold Subs. And what do you choose? Do you choose the yellow gold or the white gold? The white gold, it's got that smurfy blue. The yellow gold, it's got that beautiful, beautiful vintage blue. The royal blue. It's a hard choice. And, you know, if money was no object, which gold sub would you take? Yellow gold or white gold, fuckers? Which one would you take, you miserable, miserable, nasty fuckers out there? And I gotta say, I love the style of both of them. And I've got the best of both worlds here. We've got the 90s sub in yellow gold, the traditional, and then we've got the modern, the latest model white gold sub, and it's got the revised clasp, it's a no-holes case, it's got the Elvis Presley girth, it's put on weight, it looks bigger than it really is. And I gotta say, fuckers, if money was no object, which of these two fuckers would you be sprutting around in? And I gotta say, one thing about these gold subs is they've got a lot of weight. There's a lot of weight there, fuckers. And that's for you to know, and for the admirers to find out. But the two gold subs, which one is more sexy? Which one is more appealing? And I gotta tell you, fuckers, I've got to tell you, I love both of them. I mean, if money was no object, you'd have both, wouldn't you? You wouldn't have one. You'd buy both gold subs. You wouldn't fuck around. There's no point to fuck around. You may as well get both. And which one's more obnoxious? Well, I got to say to you, I got a soft spot for the... I got a real soft spot for the yellow gold. But this blue, if money was no object, I can see the attraction to it. It is really, really cool. It's a really cool Submariner. And I don't know. It's kind of like comparing a modern Bentley to a Rolls-Royce from the 80s or 70s. You know, a Shadow or a Spirit compared to a new, what would you call it? A new Phantom or a Ghost? I don't know. I don't know, fuckers. Which one's louder? Which one's more obnoxious? Which ones puts the punters in the place? And I love both of these fuckers. The Battle of the Gold Subs. And I'm really, really impressed by them. I mean, if you're going to strut your stuff, you may as well take the most obscene, obnoxious watch possible and just turn the heat up a bit. I'm Archie Luxury, reporting live for the Archie Luxury program. Tell me what you miserable, nasty fuckers think of that.